New at 6 tonight, concerns are swirling after some questionable decisions from a school bus driver.
Well, one mom says that her daughter's bus was so packed this week, the driver told students to sit on each other's laps or even possibly on the floor. Well, 13 investigative reporter Joe Bartels is right near Arville and Flamingo with the details that he's learning tonight.
It is a massive job transporting tens of thousands of students every single day to get them where they need to go. But at least one trip this week is raising concerns with one parent.
Take a look at this bus ride. Students packed and even sitting on the floor. The picture taken by Melody Hernandez's teen daughter.
What if you're on a bus with all these kids and somebody hits you or you hit something? What's going to happen to these children?
Melody says it was the so-called late bus for magnet and extracurricular programs from Rancho High School headed to Valley High School on Tuesday after 4 p.m. Melody says her daughter counted 68 students on board a bus that may only have room for 60.
She told me the bus driver told the children for the girls to either sit on the boys' laps or the boys to sit on the girls' laps or to sit on the floor.
Shocked by the suggestion, Melody called CCSD Transportation to get an explanation.
The transportation, the gentleman I spoke to over there, he said that no children are supposed to squish in like that.
13 Action News has been and continues to hold the district accountable, especially last year, from late no-show buses to special needs students left or forgotten. District officials told us even before the school year began, there might be problems.
We want to make the public satisfied with our services at all times. But again, when you think of the immensity of our organization, things happen.
We reached out to the school district about the overcrowded bus, and they tell us in part, quote, the number of students who utilize the after-school activity bus fluctuates daily, depending on how many students stay after four activities. The Clark County School District is committed to providing safe, timely, efficient, and courteous bus transportation services to every eligible student.
Melody tells us this was the first time the bus has been this overcrowded. Things went back to normal for the rest of the week. Joe Bartels, 13 Action News.
Joe, thank you. And we looked into this after Melody reached out to us. Whether you have a school-related concern or something else, we want to know about it. Just send us an email to 13investigates@ktnv.com and please include your name and phone number.